Hey everybody, this is Chili. Welcome to the garage. We're prepping motorcycles. Primarily the Boltaco here, the 360 Frontera. Getting ready to go ride the Idaho Backcountry Discovery Route. 1,300 miles of dirt roads on a 40-some-year-old motorcycle. So stay tuned. We'll see how that goes. I'm excited about it. Leave for Idaho this week. We'll follow up on some talk about mooses. Seems we can't ever get enough talk about mooses. What I've got here is I've got a brand new Kenda Trackmaster. Now, this Trackmaster is sized as an 8100, but it runs a little bit big. In it, I am installing a brand new, never been used, Michelin 909021. So this is the smaller of the two Michelins, but the size you would normally use for most front tires. You know, a lot of complaints from people about, oh, Michelin mooses won't last in the desert. They destroy themselves in no time. Well, there's a reason for it. It's not that the Michelin mooses are bad. They're actually probably as good, if not better, than any other material you can buy. Moose, you know, the actual foam itself. Problem is, they're sized a little bit small. Right here, I've taken this brand new mousse and I've cut it open. Now, look what happens when we stuff it in the tire. Look how much of a void is still in there. So if I had put that mousse in without, just as it was, it would have worked, but because it was really not filling up the tire properly, it's going to destroy itself relatively soon. So what we cut it open, take a piece from another mousse, stuff it in there, get that tire nice and full. And that is how, front or rear, you get the most life out of your Michelins, out of any of your mousses. Doesn't matter what brand you're using. This also goes along with, as your mooses age, they naturally get smaller regardless what size they started as. So as they get smaller, you need to go through this same process. When you reinstall it, cut it open, sit it inside the tire, see how big of a void you've got, and then you're going to cut a piece that's about 50% larger than what this span right here is, and just cram that thing in there. See if I can do this without lubing it. And that is how you get the most life out of your mooses. All right, everybody. Hey, thanks for tuning in. We'll talk to you soon.